Hi there guys and girls, it's Irfan and I'm back at you with another video. Thanks for dropping by at my YouTube channel. Be sure to like, share, subscribe. Today is day 9 of egg handling, which means day 9, day 10. Okay, so I only say by about day 11. Say about day 11 is halfway, so we're still 2 more days to get to halfway point. How cool is my hat? A customer from the fabric shop, I run a little fabric shop. It's my mom and dad shop, but I do run the fabric shop, and at the fabric shop there's a lot of yarns and we sell fabric, and a little customer knitted this for me, a little top hat, a yarn top hat. Pretty cool. Yeah, so back to the video. Today is day 9 of egg handling. Let's get straight into it, because yeah, it's gonna be a short video. Enjoy the egg handling. So yeah, you can see a fairly dark shadow there. But this is the embryo is not coming to the surface as much. I can see the eye. Eye is quite prevalent there. So I'm not sure at which or how far the embryo has grown, as it's quite deep in, it's quite low or deep inside the egg. Yeah, that's the first egg. Not much movement though. Moving very slowly. Egg number two. So I don't see much of an embryo here, as it's further down on this side. Oh, it is. Sorry, there's the embryo. This embryo is moving about quite a lot. How cool is that, bro? See, the size of the embryos have become quite substantial in size at day 9. And they're moving about quite a lot more because I presume a lot more of the appendages have developed. That's a very good view of the embryo. How cool is that, bruh? You can see they're starting to become quite large in the egg. And for 9 days in this, they develop quite fast, considering that 9 days ago it was nothing more than just an endosperm or a zygote. How cool is that, man? You guys are checking this, are you guys watching this? How cool is this, bro? How freaking cool is this? It's fairly large, I'd say that's really large, and I think that's just the head that you can see. Also, it depends, I'm not sure how large the actual embryo is. Maybe that's the little bum that you can see. Maybe it's a little bum. How dope is that, bro? That is super cool. That is so super cool. Look at him. And he's just jamming away. He's like, yeah, buddy. Just jamming away here, man. Just jamming away, man. That's egg number two. And this is egg number three. See something moving in there. The first time it's done. Okay, this embryo is big as well. I don't know how big it was until it started moving you.
is pretty cool. Big. Okay, so the embryo is basically, when they say it's filling 1/6 of the egg, at least over 1/6, maybe 1/5 of the egg. It's pretty cool. Back to the first egg, which I thought this movie was pretty slowly. Okay, pretty dope. I hope you guys enjoyed this evening's egg handling. It's pretty cool. It's pretty dope and pretty cool and pretty cool and pretty dope. And yeah. Looking forward to day 10 of candling. Day 10 is gonna be freaking awesome. It's dope. Sorry guys, I can watch this for fucking hours on end, my man. Maybe I can zoom in, hold on. I'm gonna try to zoom in here. Oh, look at this thing, bro. There's a little freaking chicken here. Okay, so that's the zoomed in one there. Let's see if we can zoom in on this one for just a bit. It would be nice to get an idea of the actual size or scale of the embryo in this egg. So this is the complete opposite side of where the embryo is at the moment. What is this? I don't know what there is. It's the embryo sac. Okay, so pretty dope. And I also wanted to just check the last egg one more time. Sorry guys, even though we don't do three eggs, this video is longer than the other nights. Now you can see that it's gaining some size here. The embryo sac in.
Day 9 of egg handling, pretty freaking dope. We watched 3 eggs for about 35 minutes. The embryos are quite substantial in size. They're quite vivid. They're quite lively. Lively is a good word. I'd say they take about 1/5 of the egg already. Well, from between yesterday to today, it's like they doubled in size. It's nuts. From one day to the next, the embryos are doubling in size, almost reaching 1.5 times the size from what, like in less than 24 hours. So yeah, day 9 of candling, day 10 of candling. Tomorrow night. So join us for tomorrow night's egg candling. Be sure to like, share, subscribe to the channel if you haven't. And then we've got day 10. So day 10, oh, today is halfway. 9:18. And then by day 18, yeah, so today is about the halfway point. Today or tomorrow. So let's call day 10 the halfway point. So day 10, tomorrow is the halfway point of the incubation process. And then we count on the sleeps until day 18. Thank you for joining me. Thank you for being part of the journey. Thank you for being part of the fun. Lots of fun, lots of fun. So, yeah. Still haven't worked out how to do the videoing of the chicks as yet. So I'll be working on that this weekend, hopefully. We'll take it from there. Thanks, guys. Have a beautiful evening.